VI chip, or converter housed in package, is one of Vicor's many packaging innovations for power conversion. Specifically, the current version of VI chip houses the active and passive components, including magnetics, on both sides of the PCB in an overmolded package. This results in a significantly smaller footprint than a discrete solution. It also allows for more flexible and efficient cooling. The flat and compact package supports laminar airflow, which is more effective at removing heat than the turbulent airflow that is created by the varied component heights, shapes, and sizes in a discrete solution. In addition, the thermally adept chip package has low top and bottom side thermal impedance to support single or dual-sided cooling, as well as dissipation through the package leads. For a discrete design, you need extensive in-house power design engineering to create an optimized power converter. This will include identifying the right passive and active components, and then testing and qualifying the final design. All of this takes time, and if requirements change, it takes even more time to redesign and re-qualify the new design. With VI chip technology, Vicor's power modules provide high power density, high efficiency, and require minimal power engineering expertise, allowing designers to easily balance size, weight, and total cost. The modules are highly optimized, with VI chip DCM DC to DC converter modules that offer power density up to 1244 watts per cubic inch in a 1.67 square inch footprint, and efficiency over 93%. They are also easily scalable when design requirements change, with the ability to replace or add modules to address new voltage or current requirements. This shortens time to market, simplifies assembly, and reduces supply chain risk. Vicor's VI chip DCM DC to DC converter modules are designed for use in industrial processes and controls, automotive and military power distribution systems. They're offered in 2322, 3623, and 4623 chip packages. They operate from nominal inputs ranging from 24 to 300 volts and provide an isolated and regulated DC supply with output voltages from 5 to 48 volts. Output power ranges from 180 watts up to 600 watts, and the modules can be used in arrays of up to 8 units with no load derating to address loads up to 4.8 kilowatts. Vicor VI chip DCM DC to DC converter modules are available now on Mouser.com.